ones for other razors.
Yeah.
Or right now, is it just the one?
That's the first one.
It's a good one.
Preble's my favorite.
That's a really
I think
good story.
The thing with him is, like, if he does something stupid, it's
Do you ever, or your contracts expire, right? Are they like a year long, or are they?
Well, we don't have contracts with any kind of contract with talent anymore. It all goes for WWE.
Okay.